We're never gonna find a way out of this magical maze.
Come on, we're gonna be close to an exit.
We have to hurry. The princess is in danger.
Oh!
No!
Hello, travelers. If you wish to proceed, you must solve a series of riddles.
Great, just great. Go ahead, we're ready.
First, a simple question of vocabulary. Which is the closest antonym for the word procure? A, endure. B, promote. C, attain. D, remove.
I think it's D, remove.
Are you sure?
Yes. Was I right?
I hope so. Next magical question. In what ways did the French and Indian Wars set the stage for the American Revolution? Please answer them in the space provided.
What?
In what ways?
No, I heard that part. That's a riddle?
Yeah, it just sounds like homework, especially that last part.
It isn't homework. These are very magical riddles. And if you want to save the princess, you'd better stop helping me answer them.
Helping you answer them?
I know them! I need help knowing if you know them!
Okay, so the French invented French fries and gave those to the Indians so they would stop fighting the Americans. Was that right?
Yeah.
No, it wasn't.
What? Why did you say it?
Then why didn't you know it was wrong?
I did! I was testing you! And now you'll answer one more since you're such pesky children. Parentheses A plus B parentheses to the power of 4 minus parentheses A minus B parentheses to the power of 4.
First off, you're our age, so don't call us pesky children.
Yeah, and secondly, we're not doing your math homework.
Please, I don't understand how to do this.
Hey, Gatekeeper, did you get the answers for that quiz on American Re- alas! Thank you for finding me and rescuing me from this maze!
You're not really in danger, are you?
No.
Did you guys just invent this maze so you could get kids to help you two with your homework?
Yes.
Where's the exit?
Thanks. Oh, and good luck with the homework.
Thanks. Had fun.